The mayor has some insider information about what the Calgary Stampede will look like this year. As a member of the board, he says it's still unclear just how much of a show will go on.
I assume there will be more. I assume it will look a little more like a normal Stampede, but all of this depends on the spread of the variants, on our thoughts about safety outdoors versus indoors, and what is possible to do. So I wish I could tell you more. I know that we'll have an opportunity to celebrate something, but the Stampede Board and I are very concerned about doing so in the safest possible way.
Last year saw fireworks and drive-in pancake breakfasts, but the Midway, Rodeo, and other Stampede favorites were all canceled.